President Prasad of India arrives at Kingsway, the great avenue in New Delhi, for the celebration of Republic Day. Premier Nehru greets him in front of the dais, where they will take the salute at the great march past. When India celebrates, she does it in a big way. A modern army contrasts vividly with the timeless pageantry of the stately elephant train. To an ancient civilization and a very young Commonwealth Republic, the world sends birthday greetings.